Remind us of the goodness of all creation. May the watchful shepherds remind us of your care for us. May the traveling kings remind us of the gifts we give and receive. May the glorious angels remind us of the astonishing message of hope. May the Holy Family and Blessed Mary remind us of your everlasting love. And may the sights and sounds of this day live in our hearts. And let us make this place glad with our carols of praise. We also pray for the needs of God's whole world, for peace and justice on earth, and for the unity of faithful people everywhere. And we pray for the community of St. Mary's Episcopal School and for communities of learning around the world. Turning in our prayer books to page 97, we pray together the words our Savior taught us, the Lord's Prayer. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Dear children of God, in this Christmas season, may the Almighty God bless us with his grace. May Christ give us the joys of everlasting life. And may the spirit of joy and peace forever live within us. Amen. And now let it be both our duty and our delight to hear once more the message of the angels, to go to Bethlehem and to see the Son of God lying in a manger. Please be seated.
Thank you. Yeah. Mrs. Miller and choristers, thank you so very much for that performance. I now invite all the seniors in the tableau to join the second and third grade choristers on the chancel steps. We have heard the girls sing about angel messengers bringing news of great joy and music of great celebration. We also have our own angels among us. I want to thank our organist, David Oops, pianist, Kevin Gray, and the student musicians for their gifts of music. And though you can't see them behind the box, many, many thanks to our tableau angel, Lynn Hitchings Albano, class of 77, and her heavenly host of alumni who are working their marbles. Thank you. And deep gratitude and, as ever, sheer amazement to our musical director and archangel, Nancy Miller. Now that everyone is up there, I want to thank all the angels who delivered the Christmas message. Thank you to our second and third grade choristers who sang so beautifully, and to our tableau cast from the class of 2017. I invite all alumni to a reception after the dismissal in the Peggy Barrett Memorial Library, which is just 5 doors down this hall on the left. And after we have joined with the chorus in singing Joy to the World, I ask that, because the cherubs have not learned to fly yet, I ask that you remain in your seats during the recessional and until the dismissal. Thank you.